Okay, we got Lynn Bolin on the outside, Lee A. Byde, two Greenville, Mississippi boys, so it's Mississippi against Mississippi. Boat 77, that's the brown and cream-colored laser. Mr. Lee A. Byde behind the wheel. Mr. Glenn Bolin in this blue and white one. Both the boys are Mercury powered. And here they go. Boy, what a hole shot both of them pull. It looks like Lee A. Byde's out front just a little bit, but look at Glenn Bolin come on. That's the last race he ran this year, but the boat ran more impressive there than I've seen it run anywhere since I've been viewing it running. Laddie's got it all back together, and I tell you what, he stands a good chance of maybe pulling this one off. He's got a good hull under him and an excellent motor on the back of that boat. He'll be going against Larry Wren. Now, I tell you what, I saw Larry run over at Mobile this past year, this last race of the year, in fact, before this national championship sponsored by the Miller Beer Company here in Shreveport. Now, I tell you what, you want to hear a high-pitched whining V4. You listen to Larry Wren when he comes by and let him go pull the whole shot on him. Let's see what's going to happen. Because he's got that boat dialed in. 180 inside, boat 180 on the inside. That'll be Rick Farmer, boat 128 on the outside, Tommy Fairley. Kathy Garner to the judges' stand. Kathy Garner, please, to the judges' stand. That's Kathy Garner to the judges' stand, please.
She got that old film, Bobby. Brother Law, I mean, Tommy.
Mr. Tommy Fairley, he'll be the boat on the outside. That's that new Hydrostream. Tommy just getting that motor back out of the machine shop. And here they come. Boy, they might dead even. Tommy pulling a little bit of a hole shot. That's 11, boat 11 on the outside, starting barge. Now, I tell you what, this is Grandpa Gilbert Crooks up here. He's our oldest racing member of the SORA. He is a granddaddy, and he's going to be in the blue boat on the inside, ladies and gentlemen. And I tell you what, you see every V4 out here, and I mean every V4 that comes here to race in any of the SORA events, whether it's a points race or whether it's a national championship. In the drags, you ask anybody that's out there racing and who they want to beat, it's the old man, the grandpa himself, Gilbert Crooks. Because when you beat him, you have done something. And look at him pull a hole shot. Mr. Gilbert Crooks. boat 237 starting barge. That's Dan Shotwell. Martin Conrad from the southern part of the state of Louisiana, somewhere down around New Orleans, will be on the inside. And Dan Shotwell, 237 on the outside.
That's all right, I can still see. Outside. And they are off and running. Bigfoot Barnhouse.